The adult thing would be to help you, so... Wow. He deigns to let me help him. Swell. Here you go. Little people's little armor.
Something else for you, then?
Come on, you two! The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains. Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes, by all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready!
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
To give up.
Yeah. my son!
Activated the bridge! Hey, I asked you a question!
It's locked in!
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it?
Kill them, you know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Thank you.
Wow, it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Me. Was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here. We must keep moving.
Yeah.
Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell. As soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
My fingers.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
think I see Baldur up ahead.
No. No, I would never.
Stay out of sight.
Listen.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
But you never have to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again? Yes. Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please, please, please take it away.
It doesn't work
like that.
Son, trust me, in time, you will thank me. You will thank me.
Come on.
What you did to me.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill them.
Who is that?
We must hurry.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. Enough.
We're moving.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship
that
ever was.
It can fly. Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Let your father think.
Chopping it?
Give your father.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
How are they gonna catch the wind? We're floating! The heat from the fires! We're actually floating! And we're stuck there.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. We just made a huge sky lantern. Our ship's lodged on this bridge. Sure I can't help?
I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
It's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Grace me, Father! It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Meister! Meister!
Hold on!
Yeah!
I will free us! How long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Stop it! Amir, how's the fire staying lit?
Would you believe magic?
Or those blades.
Ah!
Come on, we gotta go!
You saw.
There's no time, look!
Leaving this realm. Now!
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.